More than half of Indian River County voters won't be able to vote for their state representative in the primary August 30th. That's because at the last minute, a write-in candidate from Clearwater, of all places, got in the race. I'll tell you how that happened in Sunday's Press Journal or on TC Palm.